with him, and a number of them have been pressure pack games, playoff games, high intensity games. He got suspended for the Chicago series, flagrant 2 tonight, flagrant foul game 5 last year in the finals. How much concern is there when it comes to JR in these kinds of games where the pressure is really on it, and what can you do about it, if anything?
JR is a competitor. He got very frustrated tonight with what was happening. I really got to take a look at the play, but obviously the referees did and decided what they decided, and I'm sure they had merit for it, or they wouldn't have done that. That does concern me. It's not something that, and that's not a situation that he can allow himself to get into, because he's an important player for the team, and what he does and what happens impacts the team. But what I do know with him is that he's very, very competitive. He wants to do well. He wants to succeed. He wants to help his team. And at times, his emotions get the better of him. And you know, that's something that I got to reconcile with him. And together, we got to figure out how to channel that in the right way, even in the tough times like tonight.